President Saakashvili is visiting Bori to boost the morale of Georgian troops. We know that the Russians have already crossed the APL and are closing to the city. Magic reports numerous enemy flights approaching Georgian territory. Authorities in Tbilisi have requested our assistance in order to prevent any attacks against the Georgian president. According to the GIS, hostile activity is likely. Dodge 4, you will take off and anchor over Gori at Angels 2-5. Dodge 5, you will anchor north of Kutaisi, grid Lima Mike 19, Angels 2-2.
Wizard, Dodge 4-1, roger. I have to say I agree with that decision, especially after the attack on the U.S. ambassador. Do we have any more details on those Georgian Hinds we were briefed about?
6 Georgian Hinds, call sign Lizard 1, took off not long ago and are tasked to engage targets in the Caroletti area, grid Mike Mike 2-5. Keep an eye on that region. Magic will inform you about possible threats. Any questions?
Dodge 4-1, affirm. What is the current situation on the ground?
Georgian forces are in full retreat and are being targeted by Russian aviation almost constantly. The Russian ground offensive is in full swing, coming both from South Ossetia and Abkhazia.
Wizard, Dodge 5-1, do we have an ID on the bandits?
Air-to-ground strikes are being conducted by Su-24s and Su-25s. We also have a four-ship cap of flankers north of the Roki Tunnel. Fulcrum's inbound from the Mazdok area.
Dodge 5-1, roger. Request ROE.
ROE is fragged. Return fire unless instructed otherwise by magic. Anything else?
Dodge 4-1, negative. Dodge 5-1, negative. Good to go. Free. Dodge 4, Dodge 5 will follow you out. Dodge 4 flight is over CRP East, leaving the CTR, pushing to anchor point, climbing to Angels 2-5.
Dodge 4 Wizard, roger. Push Channel 2 uniform for magic. Good luck.
Magic Dutch, 4 flight, 2 times F-15C, checking in as fragged, en route to Glory, request picture.
Dodge, Magic, picture, 5 groups, first group, bulls 355 for 4-5, 4 ship, flankers, angels 2-3, flanking. Second group, bulls 007 for 102, 2 ship, fulcrums, angels 1-8, hot. Third group, bulls 008 for 5-0, angels 1-6, 4 ship, frogfoots, cold. Fourth group, bulls 309 for 171. Spencers, Angels 1-2, hot. Fifth group, Singleton, Bulls 357 for 140. Mainstay, Angels 3-3, cold.
Dodge 4-1, roger, what do you have for us?
Busher cap is anchored just north of the Rookie Tunnel, warning yellow. Fulcrums are still deep in Russia, other flights are likely tasked with air to ground. Stay towards Corey, we'll keep you posted if any bandits approach Georgian airspace.
Dodge 4, roger, Wilco.
Looks like the Russians are very busy again. And the 4-ship cap might be a tough nut to crack.
Been there, done that. This time there are 4 starships on the task. If they decide to engage, we'll make them regret it.
Yeah, roger. Just remember that the enemy is getting better at luring us to one place and launching attacks somewhere else.
We'll see what happens and react accordingly.
Sure, you're in charge. Hey, did you know that Stalin was born in Gori?
You mean the Soviet leader? I didn't know he was Georgian.
Yes, he was. The Georgians tell me some of them are still proud, especially the older generation. But most have quite the opposite feeling. Still, Gori is like 30 places in the country where you can still find Stalin statues, even though these are technically illegal under Georgian law.
Statues are illegal, huh? It's a little odd, but I guess there are extraordinary circumstances.
When this is all over, we could go there. It'd be interesting to see Gori from the streets instead of from 25,000 feet.
When this is over, I'm sure we'll be sent back immediately. Doubt you'll have a chance to see anything. And to be honest, I'll be quite happy to go back, even if the country's great and the people are really nice. Speaking of Gori, we will have the president in there soon. Let's hurry up.
Magic Dodge 5 checking in as Bragg. Bulls 288 for 65, climbing through Angel 12.
Dodge 5, Magic, roger. Anchor at current position, Angels 2-2 and stand by for orders.
Dodge 5-1, roger. Anchoring Bulls 288 for 65, Angels 22.
Dodge 4-1, Magic, Bra, 311 for 140 at 12,000 hot. Dodge 4-1, Magic, Bra, 311 for 140 at 12,000 hot. Dodge 4-1, Magic, Bra, 310 for 140 at 12,000 hot. Dodge 4-1, Magic, Bra, 005 for 60 at 23,000 flanking. Dodge 4-1, Magic, Bra, 005 for 60 at 23,000 flanking. Dodge 4-1, Magic, Bra, 018 for 90 at 18,000 hot. Dodge 4-1, Magic, Bra, 360 for 60 at 23,000 flanking. Dodge 4-1, Magic, Bra, 017 for 60 at 16,000 hot.
Flight, radar on.
Radar
on. 4-1, Magic, Bra, 016 for 60 at 14,000 hot. Dodge 4-1, Magic, Bra, 014 for 60 at 15,000 hot. Dodge 4-1, Magic, Bra, 351 for 60 at 23,000 flanking.
Magic, Dodge 4-1 is on station at Bowles. All time plus 60, request update.
Dodge 4-1, Magic. President of the column is approaching the city. No significant change to enemy activity. Anchor at Gory and await further instruction. Roger that.
Dodge 4-1, Magic, Bra, 341 for 70 at 23,000 hot. Dodge 4-1, Magic, Bra, 003-470, at 16,000.
Magic, Dodge 4-1, request
one,
Bobito.
Looks like her cap left station.
Yeah, and it seems the frog foots are also inbound towards Gory. Break, Magic, Dodge 4-1, request tasking.
Don 4, snap to 328, commit to the flankers, angles 2-3. Break, Don 5-1, snap to 0-0, new tasking, standby work.
Dodge 5-1, copy 080, standing by.
Dodge 5, Magic, commit to progress. Angles 1-6, checking.
Magic, Dodge 5-1, roger, will go. Break.
Dodge 4, this is Dodge 5-1.
2, contact bearing 9.50.
Go for Dodge 4.
2, contact bearing 9.50.
As soon as frog foots bug out, we will lend a hand with Cap.
Roger that, good luck.
Dodge 4-1, Magic, pop-up group, 012-445, at 16,000.
Flight, engage my target.
2, roger.
1, Dodge 4-1,
2,
command
engage
the bandit, Dodge
5. 016-445.
2, contact bearing 3-3-1-4-5.
Making mistakes. Weapons free, let's draw some of their attention.
2, contact bearing 3-3-1-4-5.
4-1, declare.
Dodge 4-1, Magic, contact is hostile.
Dodge 4-1. Request bogey dope.
Dodge 4-1. Magic Bra 09149 at 9000. Flanking.
Dodge
4-1, Magic,
Magic
group,
one foot down.
First group at Bull 327-460 at 30,000. Additional group at Bull 327-460
Dodge
at
30,000. Dodge 5, Magic,
additional
your
group at
Bullseye
005-470 at
30,500.
Additional group at Bull 006-470 at 18,000. Additional group at Bulls 347-4140 at 35,000.
Dodge Magic Splash Front Foot.
Dodge 5, Dodge 4-1. What the hell happened back there? Did that front foot crash?
Magic said they were dispersing. Looks like one of the bandits got hit.
By friendly fire?
Seems so. Looks like typical red on red.
Roger that. Heard from the Georgians that it is not the first time this has happened. They lost several contacts from their radars without explanation over the last few days.
Yeah, back when their radars were still operational.
Thank you.
attack on Carletti. Bulls 340 for 6. Dodge 4, push tail 6 on Victor and monitor. Dodge 5, heads up. You got a group of 3 defensive trains southwest towards Pony at Bulls 306 for 152. Intercept and monitor.
Dodge 5, committing to sensors. Bulls 306 for 152.
Dodge 4, magic. Continue in hold position over Gory and support lizard as necessary.
Dodge 4, we'll go.
time.
Join up. RTB.
Radar off.
Two. Radar
flight.
Off.
Music off.
Dodge 5, Splash 1 Bandit. Looks like the rest are changing course. Please advise.
Dodge 5, Magic. I confirm the Bandits are bugging out. What's the fuel status?
Dodge 5, approaching Joker.
Dodge 5-1, Magic. Roger, you may RTB. Good work out there, pilots.
Roger, show Dodge 5 flight, RTB.
Dodge 4-1, this is 5-1. Hey, did you hear that we are expecting some high-level visit tomorrow? I heard that at least 4 or 5 presidents are coming to show solidarity with Georgia.
Really? Seems we'll be quite busy then. 5 VIP flights in a short period of time. We'll have to cover a lot of ground. From which countries are they coming?
Poland, Lithuania, Ukraine, Estonia, and Latvia. And I heard they would be taking one plane. Got info from our embassy.
I thought all our diplomats moved to Turkey and Armenia.
We still have some staff remaining, and the ambassador is bound to be back any moment now. I hear the politicians from Eastern Europe hope that if they're in town, the Russians will stop their advance on Tbilisi.
Yeah, let's hope so. There are also some negotiations led by the French. Maybe that'll lead to some kind of ceasefire, because I honestly don't think that the Georgians would be able to make any difference on the ground in military terms.
Yes. Hey, have you heard that the Russians have taken over Sanaki and taken over a big Georgian military base over there?
That explains why we have Beziani as a Denver air base rather. that the French or the Eastern European presidents will make a difference and force the Russians to sign the ceasefire.
Locally. Break. Magic, radar contact to the southeast. No IFF identification. Please advise.
Dodge 1, Magic, friendly. French military expert going to policing.
Magic, Dodge 5-1, roger.
The French seem to take their role quite seriously.
Yes, I've got a feeling this will be over very soon. Did you expect something like this when you came here to show the starships to the Georgians?
Nope, never saw it coming. Alright, we're approaching Kutaisi, switching to tower.
Yeah, copy. See you on the ground.
Kutaisi, Dodge 4-1, inbound.
Dodge 4-1, Kutaisi, fly heading 251-423, QFE 29.78, runway 08, to pattern altitude.
Dodge 4-1. Request landing.
anchor on the flight to Aviano. The rest of the crew and equipment will follow in two Globe Masters in around 1 hour. Thank you all for all of your efforts here. We'll see you in Italy, gentlemen. Wizard out.
Thank you, ma'am. It was always nice to hear you before each mission we flew here. See you in Aviano.
Passing waypoint 2 at 400. Thank you. 1, passing waypoint 3 at 350.
Dasi, Dodge 1-1, request takeoff.
Dodge 1-1, Patisi, you are cleared for takeoff and ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.78.
Flight. Close formation.
Guys, I have to ask. Did any of you imagine this was going to turn into a combat deployment when you got sent here?
Definitely not. I still can't really believe what happened. A handful of pilots with four aircraft against the whole Russian Air Force.
Yeah, hard to believe, isn't it? Couldn't win the war, but at least we helped to save some lives. Yeah. Have any of you seen any statistics on the casualties? I have, though I'm not sure they're reliable. Russian sources are claiming about 67 soldiers on their side were killed or wounded, plus around 60 South Ossetians. Should probably add a few pilots to that, I guess. Yeah, safe to say we've seen more than a couple of shoots. What about the Georgians? Between 150 and 170 soldiers dead, a few missing, and over 1,000 wounded. Well, that's a lot. What about the civilians? More than 160 civilian casualties in South Ossetia. Over 220 in Georgia from the reports I've seen. You have a very good memory for numbers, man. That's quite a lot of casualties for what, 4 days of fighting? Yeah, it was definitely ugly down there.
Hey, the visit by the president yesterday was a nice touch. And his English is impeccable.
Seemed like a nice guy. If I'm not mistaken, he studied in the States. It was a kind gesture. I'm sure he has a lot on his head now after losing a war.
The Georgians never did stand a chance. I'm still amazed they got themselves dragged into it.
And you would just sit and wait while your people are shelled by artillery? Come on, guys. The truth is we don't really know who started it, but I bet there'll be scores of politicians and historians who'll be throwing accusations at Saakashvili, the Russians, the separatists, hell, probably even the Martians. Bottom line is we did our job here and helped to save some lives.
Flight. Close formation. Texaco, Dodge 1-1. Request rejoin.
Dodge 1-1. Texaco, proceed to pre-contact at 20,000. Thank you.
Dodge 1-1, settle.
Dodge, Texaco. Roger. Pick it up a little bit. Looking for 360. Indicated airspeed.
Dodge 1, copy. 360 indicated.
Go finger four. Abort rejoin.
So I guess the big question is, what will happen next? Do you think that the Russians will stick to their ceasefire plan and withdraw their forces?
From Georgia, yes. From south of Sesha and Abkhazia, I wouldn't be so sure. Though the French, who led the negotiations, seem to be pretty determined to see that all 6 points are fulfilled.
I wonder what they'll do if Russia doesn't comply.
Mexico. Dodge 1-1. Request rejoin.
Dodge 1-1, Texaco, proceed to pre-contact.
Dodge 1-1, this is Wizard. We are witnessing serious escalation of the South Ossetian conflict.
I've heard the news that the situation at the line of contact is getting really tense.
Cold 02, this is Magic. We have you visual.
Dodge 1-1, Magic. Situation on the ground is changing fast, and we face looks like a full-scale war.
Grozinski Commanding Center Alpha, receive Kamutu 22. Tango 3, Buffalo, speaking with Lima Charlie. Turn 404, we had contact with 12 bandits and 3 drones. Good, honey? Shit. I don't really like going after helos. Dodge 4-1, no 4, pop up group, pulse 033 for 85, Angels 10, flanking.
Roger that. I'll stay in comms in case you need any moral support.
Dodge 4-1, Seagull 1, copy. The ambassador would like to ask his regards, wait 1.
Gentlemen, this is Ambassador John Tassavy. You've done an outstanding job today.
Thank you, sir. Just wanted to say that we all appreciate what you guys are doing.